Hey there, review. Today is Tuesday, September 11th, and we are on a day one schedule. The Forbes Road Career and Technology Center will have an open house today from 6 to 8 p.m. Come meet faculty and staff, tour our programs, and purchase food from visiting food trucks. Future, current, and alumni students and their families are encouraged to attend. Attention all 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th graders. If you are interested in becoming a member of this year's French Club, please stop by room 213 ASAP and add your name to the list. French Club members experience a deeper level of French culture through field trips, food, and other events throughout the year. The last day to sign up on the committee is September 14th. If you're an anchor on The Current or addition to be an anchor this year, we will have a brief meeting in Mr. O'Malley's room after school today. If you cannot attend, please see Mr. O'Malley as soon as possible. Sign-ups are available for this week for Mrs. Post's TED Ed Club. The TED Ed Club is open to students in grades 8 through 12, and sign-ups information are available in her room. Stop by for more information if you're interested in these clubs. Have you ever wanted to design your own science experiment, figure out your own computer program or math idea, or create an engineering solution to a problem? Then Pennsylvania Junior Academy of Science is just the thing for you. Our kickoff meeting for PJAS will be held in room 205 after school, Thursday, September 13th. All interested students in grades 7 through 12 are invited to join us. Please plan to attend. Find out more about the fun and exciting opportunity. If you cannot be there, please see Mr. Ludwig in room 205 for important information. Wednesday, September 12th is Picture Day. You should have received an order form from your social studies or speech teacher. Pictures will be taken during your social studies or speech classes on Wednesday. If you did not receive an order form or have questions, please see Mrs. Hustleton in room 214. Any senior who has not yet had a portrait taken with a professional photographer and wishes to have his or her portrait taken Wednesday, please see Mrs. Hustleton ASAP. Attention all 8th graders. Any student who has already sent Mrs. Arnett an email about being a homeroom representative this year, please report to her room as soon as possible to pick up an application form. Complete applications will be turned in on Thursday during homeroom time in Mrs. Arnett's room 108. If there are any juniors or seniors interested in joining the prom committee, please see Mrs. Kvortek in room 216. There will be a meeting next Monday, September 17th. Congratulations to boys and girls cross country teams who achieved high finishes at the prestigious Red, White, and Blue Invitational at Shenley Park on Saturday. The girls finished 5th and were led by Michaela Collins' 28th place finish. The boys placed 3rd among the 27 single A teams, equaling last year's finish in the school. The Raiders were led by medalists Mason Oaks, Gideon Deasy, and Noah Black, with Ben Swenson, Eric Ketter, and Aiden Sebastian also contributing to the high finish. Mason's time, a 17:01, was the second fastest finish in school history at Shenley Park, behind 2018 graduate Ben Barnes. Finally, congratulations to Lucas Wilson, who earned a top 20 finish in the freshman race, which included single A, double A, and triple A schools. Tonight, the Lady Raiders soccer team is having a fundraiser at Carnivores, 6 to 8, $10 all-you-can-eat pizza, fries, and soft drinks. Well, that's all your news and announcements review. I'm Will. Don't forget to stand for the pledge and have a great day.